You see, I got a picture in my mind when I see and read the story of Christ and his disciples. I just see, like, the church wouldn't have seen these dudes. They were tatted up, rough. You better do 40 days and 40 nights. Yeah, you see, I read the stories. I ask God, can you give it to me direct so I can know and I can infect, inject some love into my society. This community is broken and I see so much addiction. I ain't joking, no science fiction, it's all reality. And I see my enemies, I am working on multiple frequencies. Can't be working for money, investing in people, honey, that's right. Cause I know I've got a purpose in life. I know I'ma spread my wings, I'ma spread my wings and fly. I invest in people, I ain't looking for the money. I'm gonna keep on building, keep on honey. One church, one God, one story. And to my Lord God be the glory. He put them crowns on the crosses, that flipped them upside down. The best perfect man came to be and show you how to set these people free. Like Moses, Egyptians in slavery. Or you take it from the Pharisees when they get rich and hitting less in the temple. And Christ came in and flipped it. He said, boom like a ripple, and the effect was so sold. He said, hey, what about this gold? Do we pay the tax? No, rake it up like that. Jesus said, this is the fact. If it's Caesar's money, give it back, honey. Then they jacking up the prices. Now we ain't laughing about that. I'ma give them truth and facts. Cause all lies matter and that's that.
Hey, I invest in people, I ain't looking for no money.